lessons we have completed letters A to H. So today we are learning letters I to P, small letters. How to write in four rows. Okay, children? Look at the board. What is the letter we have to write now? Yeah, I. Okay, I. In middle two lines and a dot. Small I. Which letter is this? Small I. Then after that, we have to give the finger there. I after J. Very good. Small J. We have to write. Small J. We have to touch the downward line. Small J. Okay, children? Small J. Again, give the finger gap. J after K. Small K. Small K. Touch the upward line. And right into the middle two lines. Small K. K after L. Small L. How we have to write? Touch the upward line to medium two lines. Small L. Okay? I, J, K, L. L after M. Small M. Only in medium two lines. Small M. Okay. M after N. Small N. In middle two lines. Small N. N after? Give the finger gap. N after which letter will comes? O. Small O. Only in middle two lines. Small O. O after? Give the finger gap and the and write the letter P. Small P. Yes. These are the letters. Today we have learned how to write in four rows. Read once again. Small I. Small J. Small K. Small L. Small M. Small N. Small O. Small P. Okay, children? Okay. Daily you have to practice the letters, how to write in four rules with the help of your parents. Okay, children? Bye. I will meet in the